And a downpour from earlier today caused a lot of flash flooding throughout our area. And WMAR 2 News' Ray Strickland tells us tonight that rising water from the Jones Falls also forced businesses to evacuate Meadow Mill.
It was out of an abundance of caution, knowing this area is prone to flood, because as you can see from the water line there, the water did get pretty high. It got onto the back parking lot here at Meadow Mill. That was about it. But other areas did see some pretty significant flooding. Heavy rain and high water caused road closures, evacuations, and even water rescues after about an inch of rain hit the Baltimore area in a matter of hours. The downpour flooded this part of Ruxton Road in Towson, leaving two cars stranded and the drivers calling for help. The Baltimore County Emergency Management Team tweeted a reminder to never ignore the barricades as they reported multiple cars drove past road closure signs. The heavy rain also caused concern for people near the Jones Falls and especially at the Meadow Mill business complex. The rising water only reached the parking lot there, but the fire department evacuated the building, knowing it's an area prone to flood.
We're happy to just be out dining again.
The Jones Falls floods out sometimes, so it's gotta be safe.
But Paul McGraw and Pam Troop couldn't eat at La Cuchara. The two had reservations at the restaurant, but were disappointed to learn and never got the chance to open over concerns about flooding.
They just shut down an hour ago, so that's unfortunate, but we'll find another place.
And there were some other areas that flooded as well, but luckily there are no reports of any injuries. Reporting in Baltimore, I'm Ray Strickland, WMAR 2 News.